Hey everyone, welcome to Tech Sperm, and today we are installing OP Auto Clicker on our Windows computer. With OP Auto Clicker, you can automate your tasks on any of your device. And in this video, you will see how to set up OP Auto Clicker and how to use it. First, open any browser that you like to use on your personal computer. In address bar, type opautoclicker.org and hit enter. You will find this link inside the description. Now on homepage of opautoclicker, click on this download button. Now download the version you want. For us Windows users, click on download for Windows. Click on get in store app. Microsoft Store will launch. Click on get and it will automatically start downloading. Once the download is completed, you can launch OP Auto Clicker from Start menu or Desktop shortcut. On this window of OP Auto Clicker, you can set click interval. Smaller the interval is, higher the click rate. Then select which mouse button should be pressed, left click, right click or middle click. Select the click type, single click or double. Now select the click repetition, repeat this many times or until stopped. Finally, pick a location where you want your OP Auto Clicker to click by clicking on the pick location icon or typing in the X and Y coordinate on the screen. Then you can click on start or click on F6 button on your keyboard. Now to test if our Auto Clicker is working or not, open any browser, search for CPS test, you can click on any website. Now in Auto Clicker, select the interval and pick the location for your clicker. Finally click on F6 button or click on start button. On click interval of 100 ms, I am getting 9 clicks per second. On 50 ms, it is 16 clicks per second, and on 10 ms, it is 197 clicks per second. You can use OP Auto Clicker to farm the resources while being AFK. So that is it for this video guys. Like the video if you liked it, share it with your friend and subscribe for more awesome videos. Thanks for watching.